everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, one of the best seats in the house, and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Coming up now,
Balboa, and they face Port Vale. Alan, your thought on these two teams today?
You look at them, they aren't evenly matched, aren't they? Not much to separate them, but you look at the two sets of teams, there's players out there, and there are some that can create a chance, no doubt about it.
The players have very little margin for error today in one way, because we've got a referee who is very, very letter of the law.
Takes no prisoners, does he? And I think in some matches it can be good, but the managers should have made that clear in the dressing room, made sure that the players don't dive in early doors.
Well, he's out. And Andrea Pirlo. Here's Forlan. Free kick. Well, the referee hasn't booked him, and it's good to see that he has given him a real dressing down, and I'm sure that's his final warning.
No, I would have thought so. Could have got a fashion left in there. It's good to see that communication. Not enough of it these days.
Frank Ribé. Nasri. Eden Hazard. Well, it is his birthday today. Anticipation leading to the interception there. Goalkeeper makes a save. It's a comfortable save. That's a great interception. Pass from De Rossi is cut out here. Now here's a chance to get forward quickly. Good ball. You can have it back. Into the right area from a wide position. Something could be on here.
Oh, he's kept it out somehow.
Well, the ball was broken loose. And it's going to be a goal kick. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Nasri. Pirlo. Keeps it going with a pass.
Players from both sides going for the ball, it's loose.
They've wasted possession. Marco Reus. This is what defenders hate, facing a fella like this. Now Ribéry. That's a throw. And the ball's here to be won. Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper, not troubled. Jesus Navas. Nasri. It looked as though they were going to get the ball through. The defender read it. Well, they've lost the ball. Nasri. Correos. Pirlo. And he plays it back to him. Nasri. Into his feet. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Diego Forlan. He can't miss. Well, the goal was gaping. And somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off him. Martin, I really do. That could be the only explanation.
Had a chance to keep the ball, but they've lost it.
He's in here.
They could be in for a goal. And he's
quarter. There'll be one added minute. Pirlo. Between the two of them. Crossed in by Jesus Navas. And the shot's off! Good control play. Problems with the defenders now, and it's broken free! That will only run to the opposition. That's half-time at 1-0. Second half. Jesus Navas. They're passing it well here, and he's taken it back from the opposition. And it's going to be his throw here. He's got space. Really snatched at the shot. It's gone well wide. Nasri has played it waywardly here. It's cut out easily. Tackle from Tika. Great chance. Oh, it could be dangerous. That's a great ball. They've nicked it back. Chance is here. That easily. That's right. Now Motta. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Quick ball. Jesus Navas. Good ball. Crosses up. And the attacker there has just ended with a ball and the defender has dealt with it well. Well, this is intriguing because there are going to be changes made in both camps. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. He's read that well to intervene. They're passing the ball well. Oh, he's in! Chance from the pass. And Kaká couldn't get them level where maybe he should have done.
Yeah, by his standards, that was a glaring miss.
Well, the extra striker is coming on. And the fans will feel not before time. It probably gives them their only chance, really, of getting back into the game.
Yeah, had a little chat with him before he did come and think the message he's got around and get himself a goal.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Cuts it out. Higuain keeps it going well. The attack carrying on. Well, they could be in. Well, the defence can't handle him at the moment, Alan, and he really could have added to his earlier goal.
Yeah, he's been a great knack. Popping up in the box, finding space, but didn't find a finishing touch there. Charles Martin, I think you've got to say, well, good defending. They made him take his chance early, and as a result, just scuffed it slightly.
Eden Hazard. Good pass. for cross in. Nearly. Might have been a problem there, but the clearance that stops the danger. Lavenzi. And the referee and going. That's definitely a free kick. The referee imposing himself very quickly. That is the sort of foul at least for booking. Yep. Here comes the card.
Yeah, I don't think the ref can be blamed in the slightest there.
And the player coming on is the one who was booked earlier. Offside call for the assistant. Tight one, but he's been very good in this game, I must say.
Yeah, he has. You just want your striker to delay that run. He's pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Absolute cracker of a match. The scores are still close. It could still go either way. Gonzalo Higuain. Well, we've got 5 minutes to go, and they've still got the 1-0 lead. Reyes. Good play. If you love football because it is a passing game, you'll be loving this.
Well, they're teasing the opposition and the Olays from the crowd and making it worse.
Great build-up, nearly in here, in with a chance. Well, you never give up here. A late goal and they're back in the game. Save after save after save. It's a bit of a surprise when shot gets past him.
It is. He's been quite brilliant today, but I just think the pressure in the end was too much. Well, this team just will not lie down. Got the reward here. Now equal. Maybe they can get a winner.
Good piece of play from the defender there. Let his man get away. What a chance here. Well, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.